6 months. Good luck. What do you want to do when you leave school?
Hopefully a footballer.
Footballer?
Yeah.
Like football, do you?
Yeah, I used to play for Leeds United.
Did you?
And Rochdale.
Oh, what, the juniors sort of thing?
Yeah, and I used to play for under 18, so I can say.
Okay. Oh, wicked. Yeah. What's your position?
Right wing.
Right wing, yeah. So you're pretty quick.
I've been playing number 10 position.
Have you?
Camp.
Oh, well done.
Kent.
What's your favourite team?
Manchester United.
Yeah, I go there a bit. I've got a friend that's got a corporate seat for him. We go and sit and have a dinner there and then just walk out. We're right next to the press.
Yeah.
Yeah. So all the players that aren't playing just sit just right in front of us. And there's Bobby Charlton there and all the stars. Last time I went up there was when to see Leicester play, end of the season. Man U beat us. No, it was a draw, 1-1.
Yeah.
And that's it. Old Gary Lineker was there and Peter Schmeichel was there, because it's obviously some place for goalkeeper for Leicester.
Yeah.
Eric Cantona was there. There's quite a few people there. It's quite nice to see them all, but I've had a chat with some of them. Okay then, buddy. So foot on the brake, push the centre of the gear shifter down, bring you down to M for me, please. It's 206. Okay, should come up as 1M on the top right there.
Yep.
Okay, just wait there until that bronze car comes around, and we're going to follow him up there. Off from the brake, just roll me forward nice and gently. It will just like make a bit of a jolt at the beginning. Okay, gently squeezing the power on and upper gear. Is it squeezing the power on? That's it. Is it squeezing the power on then, Logan? That's it. Upper gear. Okay, just lift off them. Okay, so I'll have to watch out for your name then, eh? So who do you play for now then?
I was playing for like a Saturday team.
Uh-huh.
I left Rochdale because I didn't like the players.
Oh, okay.
So I was playing for a Saturday team, but I'd be top assister.
Back down through the green cones. So.
I'm a top assister and man of the match. So I'm playing the season this year.
Oh, good.
But it's my first season with them as well.
Yeah, okay, every gear. My wife, she looks after Mansfield Town Football Academy.
Yeah.
They train at Brooksby College near Mount Mowbray, where I live.
Yeah.
She does all their paperwork and stuff, all the administration work. Okay, once she breaks then, down again. Oh, she already got it anyway. That's fine, where we go. Thank you. break somebody. Break your heart up and sit down into third. Brakes, buddy. I'm gonna go round there. Launch brakes, slow down, round that yellow orange cone there. Round, that's it up there, yeah. So you turn it down. So we just cut him out of the way. So he can go that way, that's it. That's it, so it gives us space, gives him space as well. Okay? Good. Smooth, mate, actually, it was alright. Back into park for me, please. okay? Just take the seatbelt off. Just get up and open the door, just pull that up there, mate, like that. That's it. Jump in here, mate.
Thanks.